fine, man. He's the least of the fucking worries. You know, there's a guy out there in the valley, you know, out there by Battle Falls. He's really upset about Leaky Bucket, but, you know, whatever, man. Like, I encourage Leaky Bucket to maybe not dump it on him once in a while, but, you know, just let the guy do his thing. You know, we're all fucking, we gotta be decent here on the radio, otherwise shit gets fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Shit can get really fucking ugly. It could get gruesome. You never know. Oh yeah, did I tell you? Oh. Yeah. We're great next door to the big trucks. Fuck yeah,
Thank you.
strike come down on you, it's gonna be with a baseball bat.
I'm gonna fucking kick your ass.
check the pussy like you probably haven't come. But I gotta knock you out. You gotta be stiff to this motherfucker. I gotta fucking knock you out. Can't even make a fucking phone call from your own phone number. You're a little fucking pussy.
Oh, you're fucking... I'm gonna fucking make calls to Dan Gabler from other stuff. Oh, you won't... It'll be funny. You won't know it's from me. It'll just be a random number because I'm a fucking pussy fucking cunt. You are a pussy. You're a fucking real-life cunt. Fuck you, man. This is not fucking appropriate. You're a fucking goddamn pussy. You're a fucking coward. You know what a coward is, right? Yeah, you're a coward. Way to go, coward. You're a fucking pussy. You're a fucking coward. Calling your own coward. You're a fucking coward. You're a fucking roommate. The red white wouldn't want anything to do with you. They fucking think that people like you are fucking... There's no discussion about that anymore. It's over. I'm putting the foot down right now. Totally inappropriate. Fucking total fucking bullshit. That is not happening anymore on the fucking radio, ever. Completely fucking not. Don't fucking do it, Mikael. Don't fucking do it. It just got great fucking a melee. It's gonna make me wanna fucking stab you in the fucking nuts, motherfucker. Don't do it, man. It doesn't deserve no. Just don't. Thank you.
going to that leaky bucket. I'm going to that leaky fucking bucket.